It's the real test of will.
We need to be sponsored by Bean Boozle.
Alright, here we go. Alright, enough of that. So we got Diddy Kong versus Bayonetta. Slow Dancer is Bayonetta and Cupex is Diddy Kong. Unless they're doing okay, this is real sad. I thought this was just no, they're just playing optimal. At least Slow Dancer is. Just can't Diddy Kong out and do what you gotta do. Alright, we're getting some damage. Oh, he backed there right out of the combo though. Here we go, the starter. It's also slide to foot kick. Which time out of that? Which that would be. Alright. Try to get that chip damage. Holy witch time the banana. That's good. That reduces the witch timer now, but throw that moves, uppy, to side B to uppy. Oh, this might be a kill. Nope, there's DI of that. Okay. Alright, he can't even none of those. Oh, he's actually dead. Yeah. Oh, no, he's moving it. I can't see. The pressure, the block strings. Alright, he's fast. Okay, he's good to go. I get that back air. Any chip damage is good for Bayonetta here. He's gonna have much chip. Any percent that goes. Okay, good up. The down tilt, the up smash conversion. Just playing the safe game here. He just wants him to approach the platform so he can go for that cheeky kill there. Nair? Oh, just keep beating that. I fall. Sorry for that. That was pretty disgusting. That was something that just happened. A double Nair into the down smash in the side of E. So Cupex is totally. That's gonna be on the back of his mind because like he's getting like he needs to. Was it slow dance? I could deal with it. Anyway, so last time he got down smashed. Like, it was like a double. It was pretty disgusting. Pretty good. Alright, keep going. He does Nair planes. Nair copters. Oh, that's four smashes. He's like, spoiling those fists out. Airplanes chip damage. Oh geez, down tilt force back. He's dead. I don't know if that was just DI or deceptive lightning bolt.
And then I need top 3 for Tekken up front.
Now we're in a serious deficit. Stock is nearly about to get lapped here. Okay, forward smash. Forward air. Conversion. Banana peel. Oh, that's it. Jeez. That went by so fast. That just escalated so fast. Yeah.
It's tough. It's working.
Yeah.
It's not broken.
Yeah, usually just blocking it would probably be good against the mana peel. He eventually will throw that. He's playing as a big monkey flip, and it's probably easier to keep those than it is to just a banana, because the banana will convert so much harder. And if you do catch the monkey flip, you can punish that. Yeah, Campy is the, like, when in doubt, Campy is usually the. So basically, Slow Dancer likes to play a very aggressive Bayo, because he thinks camping Bayo is like really lame.
Yeah, look what happened there. Like, he just went. He just went before it, so we could just down tilt up smash.
Oh, good. He's, I love how he's catching these out with the.
Like, I respect the pride.
Yeah, but like. If, huh. If you need to know. Yeah, but anyways.
But sometimes you gotta unleash this inner sadism in you. You gotta just be. Say, I'm just gonna be dick, because I have fun being a dick.
You have to play really lame sometimes. So like.
And you gotta laugh while doing it. You gotta be like, oh.
He just has to switch to like a campy mode. If Defex is gonna play aggressive, he's just gotta like, you know, bait stuff out.
Just do what happened to MPD.
Yeah.
What was that? Just camp the ledge.
Because if you're gonna, it's not gonna work if you fight fire with fire, especially when you play with someone like Bae.
Yeah.
But he's doing a pretty good job.
He has supposed to be aggressive though. I think it's just, you're playing into what Diddy wants you to do.
Exactly. Well, when you play aggressive Bae, you are. Losing what your advantage is.
But it's over. Whatever he's doing is working out now because he's ahead.
He's getting a lot of good punishes with Witch Twist. That's just a side B.
Which
side B, up B, that's a lot of
damage. Yep.
It's like 20%.
Really good. It's the best DP in the game.
He's gonna hit him with his little monkey toes. Barely.
Yo, okay. Mario 64 forward air.
Quix is an air coach.
Yeah, he's usually just pressing things. There we go. That worked out. That was actually probably good there.
Yeah.
Show him your dance moves.
Alright. Game 4. Let's see where they go. I wonder what Slow Dancer did.
He probably doesn't want to deal with FD because platforms, the lack of platforms to avoid the banana. So then we got Talent City, which is the poor man's FD. Which is FD half the time.
Yeah, yeah.
It was 2-1.
I was like, is it 2-1 or did I? I thought I
won. I think he did win one.
Yeah, I did. I think it was the first one that he brought it back to.
Actually, now that I think about it, did you win the first one?
I don't know.
Because I felt like you were winning it, but then you barely got down there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's see what.
Yeah, does that kill? Okay.
That hit. That he's dead? Yeah.
Yeah!
And let's go. Let's go Slow Dancer. I love it.
Slow Dancer is speeding up, and now he's becoming a fast dancer.
He's a speedy dancer.
Look at that speed. Oh, he's doing the Nair Copters right now. What is Diddy gonna do? What's Diddy? Like, what's he just throw bananas at you? Bananas are just bananas. Have you ever hit someone with a banana? It doesn't last long. It just lasts for like one hit, and it's like splattered on someone. It doesn't. It's not a good weapon. Oh, he got him with the up smash. Down to up smash. You know, it's like a Chun-Li combo. You just can't do anything about it.
Let's go Slow Dancer.
Oh, good DI. Oh, I did a fun trap him though. Oh, that's, I will, all right, that's pretty swag. You know, he like Dawson slided and he fell right on top of the up smash.
Dawson slide the other way and did down smash?
My favorite combo is to force smash one direction, run the other direction, and force smash the other direction.
That's a problem. So he does stuff like that, but it costs some games.
Yeah.
That was a good
spot, though. Oh, no, he's alive.
This is really close.
He gets like down to a force smash to get this. Over. Get on that platform. Just stay away. Don't land with that banana. And now he has to deal with the situation. It doesn't matter. Oh, no. That's bad. It's.
No!
I get the option.
It was a good idea going to ledge.
Yeah.
If he landed, he would have had that hard landing lag. And that was a banana down to up smash.
Yeah, the Nair didn't let him.
The Nair took too long. He held it. If he just pressed the Nair, that's what a lot of, like, Bayos kind of do now. Is we're like, let me hold Nair. But sometimes it's like.
You don't have an up B to get out.
Yeah. Sometimes you just can't hold Nair. You gotta just do it once. Or sometimes you don't even have to nair, you can just go straight to life. He wasn't pressuring or anything at all.
Alright, now it's 2-2. Whoa.
He's angry.
He's stomping.
He's putting
that foot,
he's putting his foot down, yeah. Alright, monkey, look. Done. I'm tired of your shenanigans.
Alright, here we go. It's just like the start of this game. Just nair copter and camp. Take any chip damage you get. You could just sit in ledge and put nair screen. What's he gonna do? Hard landing lag. Which time that fell? That's unfortunate.
I was just expecting the double witch choice.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't blame him because positioning like that is awkward when they're just too high up. Or is that like down to up smash? He does have a bit of rage, so he needs a back throw fish. This is off.
Okay, the fair one is to F smash.
That would have been
for the,
did he DI away from that?
I don't know.
No!
Basically, fair one into up smash is 50-50. Fair one into F smash is
true. Yeah, I'm still the best!
Still the best! Oh, my God! Actually,
it's 2-2. Yeah, it is
2-2. Oh. Was that back
here? Yeah, it's probably back here. There's no way air removal can do that much damage. Oh, he tried to catch that side.
Yeah. So basically, this condition needs to recover high now.
Yeah.
So if he could just get like a witch twist in the fair, and then he can witch twist in here. Oh my god, if he fell on that platform, he got slipped by the way.
So scary. That was so bad. That would have been the most Smash Bros. Thing to happen. Whoa, spot dodge that entire thing, though.
Yeah. So you spot dodge that and, like, Cloud Life Smash.
Yeah, but it's like super. It's like you're asking to die if you try to go for it.
Yeah. It just has to be perfect. Let's see where he goes.
Alright, he's catching up. He's catching up. He's learning how to.
Oh,
he's learning how to play Bandit again. Like, oh, wait, maybe I should just play off him. Like,
yeah.
But now he's back to going aggressive. Oh, back. Here we go. We're at that block of percent, though. This
could be.
That's
it. That's good stuff to slow dancer.
That was so.
Protecting the region. Well, technically. Okay.
Protecting
GameStar.
The wild card Diddy Kong.
Alright, let's go slow dance.
Or, guys.
Now we got the rematch.